Have we seen the actual reality of a monstrous crime? Or merely an illusion, the product of a tortured brain? We have seen illusion and reality begin to overlap and fuse. The line between them begins to disappear.